A message from Missouri State Highway Patrol: don't pack your car's engine with drugs. State troopers discovered 9 pounds of pot underneath the hood of a car. It was found during a traffic stop on Interstate 70 in Kingdom City, 20 miles east of Columbia. The Callaway County Sheriff's Office tells us 3 people from Georgia were arrested.